So we start with Automation Hub and we end with Insight. So we can use everything in the middle in one platform, all connected, all with interaction. So just push the button and you have everything. So it's amazing. My name is Diego Benci. I work for Amundi, an asset management company. I'm head of IT infrastructure and RPA and digital program lead. Amundi is a global company. We are in more than 55 countries. We are part of Crédit Agricole Group. So I start with the first POC in the HR, where I tested the platform. I start to understand how the end-to-end process could be covered by UiPath. I start to promote RPA in Amundi, and now we are more than 80 people in 23 countries. Since the beginning, I promote Automation Hub because I believe that was a good tool with the task capture that allow me to assess all the ideas coming from different business lines, HR, finance, or operations in general. I always follow the UiPath model. And so I find so easy to implement UiPath in Amundi, because if you follow this model, you will find all the tools, methodology, instruments, documentations, videos, academy, everything is always available. We start with the on-prem version of document understanding to handle invoices for finance team in Italy. We already released the new version of document understanding on cloud, because we are now on cloud. And so we are using the new AI machine learning capabilities for document understanding. I love the end-to-end point of view of UiPath. And with the on-prem, we were not able to have the full solution. Communication mining, yes. We just started, a big project on this to understand how we can automate standard emails to process. With communication mining, the process will be, fully automated. So instead of working with the inbox folder, we will try to get them the solution in the outbox folder. And so just validate, because we believe in the human in the loop, validate and send to the customer and send to. I was an insider of UiPath to test the cloud version of process mining. I tested the on-prem version. I love process mining. You can understand the bottleneck. You can understand if you automate a step, it will give us the correct outcome at the end of the process, or we still have some bottleneck in the process. So before to go to develop something, you already know the outcomes at the end. Big impact, because UiPath changed the way on how I'm working.